In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate. And no mortal man can stand in its path.
You're the Isle.
A perfect swing
for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that.
Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer.
Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough.
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun!
Stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're ogres. Far worse, there's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Yeah, I will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon. Now, or we are both dead. Come on.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
Where should we have arrived? Stay with the dead dog.
Stop feasting! We must return to battle!
Put the sword down, Ranger.
See for yourself.
Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
We missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Slaver! So, if one can trust an orc...
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Fight well in battle, and there'll be fresh meat to feast on when we get back to camp. Stay quiet, work, or you'll get another! Them ghouls look like what would happen.
I think something just moved.
You should thank me for teaching you a lesson. It's dead.
Slave masters at the mines need to work their soft skills.
Look at this eye! Tracks like that before. Keep your eyes peeled.
Relax. It's just marks I made when I dragged them slaves back to the camp for the cook.
Right, that's all pity! More maggots!
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Ranger! Come close if you want the Black Hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Ratbag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Now, your problem, Ranger, is the war chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can fight them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger. You can't trust them. Those slaves are stabby in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. Well, he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk.
Rush him!
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender.
Ranger, quickly! I don't do well with pointy ends shoved into me.
Overwhelm him!
Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Goroth's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Goroth's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Goroth keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Goroth's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Captain Goroth's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
I could kill 5 Caragors with my eyes blindfolded and one arm chained behind me back. If that was true, you'd be a war chief already. Keep spouting lies if it makes you happy, though.
Rush him!
The old captain came close to begging for his life when he saw the executioner's axe over his head.
I know. Bloody pathetic.
The Tark frees any more slaves. It'll be us feeling the boss's wrath.
Norscout said there was fresh meat on the menu.
It's already been scarfed up by them other greedy globs.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you nuggets. You ain't the only one. Oh yeah? But I bet I hate you more.
We'll sort out our differences when the war's won.
I could shoot Gordon. I wonder if an Uruk has ever gone from archer to captain.
I've managed to stay alive longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
That's because the war chiefs are too wound up on the Tark to notice the likes of you.
If they hear you blabbing like that, they'll be coming after you instead.
I thought I heard something.
I'll raise the beacon! Get reinforcements! Piece of fire!
The Tark was too scared to stick around!
I wonder how the hammer even got his name. Wonder if it's his. I can't stand the way those bloody caragos howl. Chills me right to the bone. Strange towers are, but they did a right number on Stakuga. Captain had to put him out of his misery. Easier with more grog.
Grog? You want more grog? You ain't got nothing to learn. Hear that?
I recognize them sounds. Caragors nearby.
Past few days.
I could shoot Gordon.
I wonder if an Uruk has ever gone from archer to captain.
Worst thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Lazy globs.
This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
He's dead! This is a waste of time. I'm done looking. Wait! Rise and begin!
Get behind him!
close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First, I'm affected by a wraith. Now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Whatever it is, our enemies won't stand a chance against them. If it comes back, we'll kill it.
Thank you.
What's that?
You idiot! Say hello to my friends! One on one! Skin you like a slug! This globe is nothing! Smash his bones!
Mind his cat!
Time for murder! Tear him apart!
Yeah!
We should kill a few softskins and caragals in honor of the Dark Lord's return.
You reckon he'll be upset if we eat a few for ourselves?
Drink the most grog!
I hope the camp and the mall is enjoying it.
What's that? Hold it! Hey! Sing me a song, lads. The song of a ranger's death. Take his head! Drive my lads so hard!
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Betrayed your kind! Now you die!
Noob! ritual? Why have you... Just get over and... On your knees! On your knees and die!
These things always make me...
I'll destroy you!
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord. Human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal. Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole.
I think something just moved.
I can't myself.
Hey, the Tark!
Attack!
One on one, Ranger!
Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? No wicked man's now running.
cheat skin is long gone. I'm on him!
Look up!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
For the sake of our Uruk, you must be ended properly this time.
How many Uruks do you command in death?
You get a chance to kill the Ranger, take it. They'll reward you.
If you like keeping your teeth inside your ugly heads.
Leave me alone.
Maggots will get to see a real Uruk warrior in action! Not bloody likely! Run!
Did you hear that?
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril. Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Creature is an apt climber.
Game up, slaves finally escaped. If that was my camp, their first attempt would have been met with blood. Cut the lights in them.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Resistance is dead and crushed, and we'll be whipped.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
We'll all kill ourselves after hearing your dome and blow.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Wait! Stop!
The runt's tracks lead us right into that Catagor cave.
There! It's on the run!
Track the categories here.
You're okay.
cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere. Sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! Mordor hurts us!
Ah, Stalin! What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Camps with Nurn, let's...
was that awful shrieking I heard?
And patrol almost snapped that horrible little maggot that's been stopped. It slipped away again.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fools' idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Go!
What is that? Must have been nothing. You're always so jumpy.
I don't know when to keep quiet. Thank you.
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
came across some strange.
Someone sneaking about.
Go check it out. Must have been a ghost. We'll find something else to kill.
No! What? Did you hear that?
We haven't had a corporate chief in a week.
You can't
Stranger! You're already scum no better than talks like you. And I will show everyone here how low that is. This talk's impossible! Like you, and I will show everyone here how low that is. Try that again! Waste your time! Stand aside and just leave! Stop wasting my time! Come fight!
Are alive.
Our path lies in his mind.
Give up, worm!
That's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. The war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins! What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
No!
I salute a superior warrior, but you will die in Mordor.
Ranger, we did it!
They'll honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Stand.
Join
Girl?
We can't.
It's a bloody talk! All at once!
So I'm gonna break back into kids!
Master takes us to the precious. We shows him, and he will.
Towers will be up soon. Don't know why we're calling them the Teeth.
They should be called the Jaw.
Because they'll be hitting us there.
Indeed. Right in the jaw and as often as they can.
That's a grim outlook, brother. We'll be able to see into Mordor here. And bite if necessary.
Deerhile was about to take the oath to become a ranger.
He did not deserve such an evil end.
things die in pain, but not when it's Uruk. Curse that great walker for killing more of us. Ugh. Mordor's darkness sure can wear on you. Lorin has explosives in their arsenal, so I reckon we'll be deployed alongside them if there's any trouble.
Bargainses! He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Jesus, great master!
You guys, we wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
No answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Get him!
That halfling golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
You trying to be funny or what? Bloody coward! I'll shoot you now! Surround him! You didn't stand a chance, you stupid dog.
Ah!
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There's been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Oladruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
It's a Caragor! You're finished! A Caragor! Look out!
I want my meat runny!
Come on!
hunting here! Hunting!
I'll snap your bones!
I think he's gone!
Again, and I will have my revenge!
Around here the last while. Bet we're gonna be shifting off somewhere else.
Anywhere's better than here.
Sickle! See the right
Hold him right there!
Disarm him!
Poor Grish.
Die, worm!
What was that?
We've got an intruder!
Manfield!
Fight me, would you? Me? Fight me! Chance to finish you off!
You lose!
Man die now! Voodoo get promotion!
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.